finding a posture that helps you be comfortable and alert, typically with a sense of uprightness without being stiff, a kind of relaxed dignity. I like the title of Soknyi Rinpoche's book, Carefree Dignity. And there can be a sense of a certain gravity, a certain seriousness in this dignity, a certain intention. We're here to practice. So with your eyes open or closed, coming home to the place where you are in the present. Coming home to your body. To the feeling of breathing. Coming home to a reassuring sense of going on being, breathing, conscious, basically okay, even if there is pain, even if there is worry, even if there is anger. Finding a sense in the core of your being of a basic all rightness that is true. Letting thoughts come and go, sensations come and go, while you remain present, in the present. Breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. Gradually widening awareness to include your whole body. Your back and neck, hips. Your arms and head and feet. Getting a sense gradually of your body as a whole as you breathe, as a kind of field of sensation with many sensations in it, a single whole body breathing. As we abide, there can be a growing sense of a calming, a quieting. Growing sense of peacefulness or stillness. There may well still be pain or distressing emotions, and there can be a sense of these as in some way something that's happening on the very surface of the pond that you are, while deeper down, it's quieter, it's more peaceful. And you can gently and deliberately become more invested in the feeling of calming, more rested in it, disengaging from anxiety, letting yourself feel safer, calmer, perhaps stronger. Finding a deepening sense of being peaceful. In letting go, there is peace. Without any strain or stress, see if in this meditation you can have a growing sense of being peace. Being peace, being peaceful, being calm, being tranquil. being present while breathing at peace. It might help to have a sense of awareness opening in all directions, spaciously, without edges or bounds to it. The spaciousness itself is peaceful. The spaciousness is inherently unshaken and peaceful. You can experience as well a quality of open-heartedness, warm-heartedness amidst the peacefulness. So that as we meditate here, you can abide with a sense of being peacefully caring, compassionately peaceful, peacefulness and lovingness woven together as what you are being. Taking the sense of lovingness and peacefulness woven together as the object of meditation. Becoming increasingly absorbed in a heartfelt peacefulness. That increasingly pervades your mind and radiates in all directions, being a heartfelt peacefulness. You might have a particular sense of sensation in the area of your heart. Being peaceful. Being compassionate, kind. Being an open-hearted tranquility. A peaceful kindness. opening to these qualities, allowing them to spread within you, intensifying perhaps, pervading your mind. Abiding as a warm-hearted peace. Not trying to go anywhere, not trying to solve any problems, simply being peaceful, being an open-hearted person. And absorbing these qualities into yourself. Being absorbed into them. In the stillness, finding love. In the heart of love, finding peace. In the last minute here, you might like to open your eyes or move around a little as you continue to meditate, weaving these qualities of calming and friendliness into being a little more active. And take a drink of water, even with a certain tenderness and inner peace. you can wish others well in our gathering while feeling calm and content in yourself.